now the Perfume Extraordinaire of the Year Award. As fragrance lovers, we know that a perfume bottle contains much more than the sum of its parts. It also holds the imagination, creativity, and passion of the perfumer who composed the liquid magic within. A perfume is a work of art to be worn on the skin, as these finalists so resoundingly prove.
Perfume Extraordinaire of the Year, and the finalists are IFF, Celine Barrel, Zoologist Squid, Simrise, Eleonore Massonet, Copper Eau de Parfum by Comme des Garçons, Takasago, Catherine Selig, A.N. Other, Fall Winter 2020, Jean-Claude Alena, Addition de Parfum, Frederick Malle, Rose Aquier. Perfume Extraordinaire of the Year, and the winner is IFF, Celine Barrel, Zoologist Squid.
My name is Celine Barrel, perfumer at IFF. I am extremely honored to receive the award of Perfume Extraordinaire 2020. I am grateful that my peers and experts of the fragrance industry have recognized the hedonic technical values as well as the originality of Zoology Squid. The creative process of this fragrance has been an outstanding journey thanks to Zoology's founder, Victor Wong, whose artistic direction, culture, edgy olfactive tastes, and confidence have led to this unique fragrance. I want to thank as well Marina Geigert, the evaluator, always willing to push the envelope, and Frederic Pignot, who believed in this weird idea from the beginning. A thought as well for all the entrepreneurs, visionaries often behind niche brands. This niche category is more than ever a wonderful playground for direct exchange between perfumers and brands' artistic directors that leads to unleashed creativity. Finally, a huge thank you to Lida Levy for relentlessly supporting the newcomers, the small gems of the fragrance industry, making them visible among the giants. Thank you.